friends, hope you all are fine. Today we are going to learn about Scratch. Scratch is a computer programming. You can do interactive stories, art, music, animation, etc. in Scratch. Now let us check what all things are there in Scratch. For that, just click on the Scratch desktop icon and you can see the Scratch window is opening. To make all the icons and blocks clear, we need to maximize the window. So just click on this maximize button. Yes, now it is clear. And now we can go for some details of Scratch. This space is called stage, where a character cat is standing. Let us call him Tommy. We have number of sprites in Scratch. To choose a sprite, you need to click here. And you can see so many sprites here. You can select any of these. And you can select animals like bat, bear, chick, dog or anything. If you want sports, you can select that. If you want people, you can select that. And you can select anyone as per your wish. This space provided over here is the scripts area. There are some blocks on the left side of the window, which is the block palette, from where you can choose blocks and drag and drop into the script area to make our sprite run according to the algorithm. Now we can do a project. We can make our sprite speak something. Let him see hello. For that, we need to choose some blocks from the block palette. Now go to events. Choose the first block when flag clicked. This is the first block and you can see a flag over here. When we click on this flag, our sprite run according to our algorithm. Now we can go for the second block. For the second block, we need to go to looks and select the first block and drag and drop it to the script area and place it under the first block. You can see hello for 2 seconds block. And now when we click on this flag, our Tommy will see hello for 2 seconds. So now we can make him say something more. Let him introduce himself. For that, we need more blocks. So we can go to looks once again and choose the first block and drag and drop it below the second block. We can make him say, my name is Tommy. So delete the word hello and type my name is Tommy there. Now, when we click the flag, he'll say hello for 2 seconds and my name is Tommy for 2 seconds. We can check his activity by clicking the flag. Yes, he said hello, my name is Tommy. Once again, go to looks and drag and drop the first block just below the third block to make our Tommy see I am a cat. So we just need to delete the word hello and type I'm a cat there. If you press the flag, now he will see hello for 2 seconds, my name is Tommy for 2 seconds and I am a cat for 2 seconds. So he said hello, my name is Tommy and I am a cat. Now our Tommy will make some sound. As our Tommy is a cat, he will make a cat sound. For that, we need the first block when flag clicked from events. And the second block is selected from the sound. So select the first block from sounds. Drag and drop it just below the first block. When we click the flag, our Tommy will make the cat sound and say hello and then say My name is Tommy and I am a cat. So let us check what he will see. He will flick the flag and he made the sound and say, "Hello, my name is Tommy, I am a cat." So we played with Tommy. Now we can choose another sprite. For that, remove the previous blocks from the script area and also remove Tommy from sprite list by clicking here. Now you can choose another sprite from here. We can choose an animal. Okay, let us choose Chick. You can see Chick here. She will also say something. For that, we need the first block from events, when flag clicked, the second block from the looks, so she will say hello, and we need another block, just delete the word hello from there and type I am a chick. So she will say hello and I am a chick. Now we need another block. Delete hello from there and type my name is Penny. Let us check whether she will say it or not. So click on the flag and she said, "Hello, I am a chick. My name is Penny." Now let her make a sound. So here also we need the first block when flag clicked from the events. The second block from the sounds. So select the first block of sounds and drag and drop below the first block. When we click the flag, our chick will make the sound, a chirp sound, and will say, "Hello, I am a chick. My name is Penny." Hope you enjoyed playing with Tommy and Penny. Try doing more projects by selecting your favorite sprites. We will learn more things in the next class. Thank you.